WA's top cop could finish up early following Labor's election victory. Carl O'Callaghan met the new Premier and Police Minister this morning. He's already made it clear he won't continue after his contract expires in August.
Are you confident you'll keep your job until August?
Again, I'm not discussing any of the conversations I've had with the Minister of Government, thank you.
A spokesman for the Premier says the Police Commissioner may be asked to take his leave so he vacates the position sooner.